to us about our prayer plan of the week and introduce our speaker.
Yeah, Harold's down at the unveiling of the fairgrounds, the Liberty Bowl, planting. So he said his best, but this is a great event, great turnout, and thanks to Coach and everything. And so I'm going to start with the AutoZone Liberty Bowl Touchdown Club Player of the Week. We're very honored to have, as Father Garon said, Tyler Bailey. He's a senior running back from Briarcrest. And Tyler, why don't you come up while I introduce your family. Tyler, one of the top rushers in Shelby County. He's run for over 1,000 yards. He's averaging 6 yards per carry, 120 yards per game. He's in the top five in the county in scoring. He's with 21 touchdowns. He's one of the top running backs in the state. He, of course, he'll be playing in our All-Star game, but I'm going to talk about that in a minute. But he's been named as a semifinalist for the state of Tennessee in the Mr. Football Award. And he's had a number of offers from around the country, including the United States Naval Academy at Annapolis and the Air Force Academy, but I'm going to let him tell you where he's thinking about going to school here. So let me present you with the AutoZone Liberty Bowl Player of the Week.
I just want to thank AutoZone Liberty Bowl for this award. I also want to thank my parents for always being there for me, and just being there for me and trusting me, just like leave the house, leave the family with everything. I also want to give a shout out to my coach for always being there for me through thick and thin, just telling me you're gonna be okay. I mean, the whole recruiting process was like a tough time for me. My coach was talking about I was too small and stuff, and he was always just saying it'll be okay, it'll work out, and. I also want to thank my teammates for making me a better player. They always push me in practice harder and harder. I mean, so it's never a dull moment in practice. And like I said, it was a pleasure to announce that I'm committed to Memphis. And that's great having Coach Norvell here. Woo!
Team. And I want to tell you just a little bit about some of these players that played the last few years in our AutoZone Liberty Bowl High School All-Star Game. And Coach Norvell and I have talked about it a lot, but he has 19 players that have played in AutoZone Liberty Bowl High School All-Star Game playing for the University of Memphis. And these are some of these top players that he's got, among them Tony Pollard, you know, a playmaker. And Anthony Miller, we talked about special, Austin Hall from Collierville, Tim Hart from MUS, Joey Magnifico from you know, and that there's a 19 players that play in that game. So when you get a chance to come out to that game on December 9th at MUS, it's a wonderful opportunity for these guys. And every year we've averaged about half of the players get scholarships to go on to further their education. Now, there's always a few players that know where they're going or already have scholarships, but we've talked about it many times about how Anthony Miller was supposed to be too small and, you know, wasn't going to be able to play if the big leagues didn't have an offer. And we, of course, called the university and talked to Coach Puente then and say, this guy is catching everything in sight. He's the hardest working guy. And now Coach Norvell has made him into one of the premier receivers in the country. And that's because Coach Norvell, I'll talk about in a minute, was a premier receiver himself. And maybe they said you were too small too, Coach. I don't know if they said that about you. There's an awful lot of other players at other universities. When the U.S. Naval Academy was here in town, three of their defensive starters played in our high school All-Star. Unbelievable that Memphis, Tennessee would have three defensive starters. And Sean Williams from Cordova, Jerry Thompson from White Station, and the captain of the U.S. Naval Academy, the D.J. Palomore from CBHS. So three of those starters, and Harold and I were down at the Mississippi State-Kentucky game the other day, and I'm down on the field, there were two players, you know, they were, after the final whistle, they were talking to each other, and it was Donald Gray from White Station and Quentin Mohana from Cordova, and they both were alumni of our game. One was playing for Kentucky, and one was playing for Mississippi State. So. It's a wonderful event, and Coach, we appreciate your efforts there, and then Tyler will see you there at that game. And Coach Norvell, he's going to host all these All-Stars at the university on their first practice. Now let's talk about Coach Norvell, and Father Duran already